never seen one of those before. They look like they walked straight out of hell.
You were saying Thor is half god and half giant? That's so weird.
Aye. But Odin and Fjorgun's love was true. Once Fjorgun was gone, lonely ages passed for Odin. And as war with the Vanir raged, I could see what he really wanted beneath his bluster. And after no small amount of convincing, Freya agreed. For a while there, he really turned on the charm. He seemed happy. He seemed interested in making her happy. He granted her so many wishes I can scarcely recall them all. The peace held, and I truly believed all had worked out better than I could have planned. But Odin's true face showed itself again in the end. He won Freya's trust, and she taught him some of her Vanir magic, another choice she would live to bitterly regret. Sadly, despite his wise counselor's best efforts to persuade him that peace was the only true path to stave off Ragnarok, Odin never let go of his obsession with Jotunheim. The taste of Vanir magic led him to new forms of experimentation and new levels of depravity. Thamyr fell, who crushed a charming place famed for worshipping the Vanir god Njord. Thor always took credit for planning that one. The truth is, the sweaty ball bag just got lucky.
A wolver!
A dangerous beast. We will take him down together.
Tip of one, yes. A very, very giant chisel.
That big crystal on the giant's ring looks promising. Darn, that didn't seem to do anything.
Looks like that crystal's brimming again. Magically sealed, I'm afraid. Neat trick, lad.
Thanks. His idea.
Oh, Thamur was a frost giant. When he died, his final breath froze everything.
It's locked magically.
Şuradan yukarı çıkabiliyorum. Vurup oradan indim aşağı. Şimdilik şuradan bir yukarı çıkalım. Şöyle,
find the tip of that chisel. That's the magic we need.
Bu ne lan? Torun çekici mi?
Enemies. Well, what's the plan?
İçine ne atacağım? Burada bir şifre var. Aynen R'ye gitti. Çocuk üşüyor. Titreme sesleri geliyor.
To Njord, we offer back the Sea's Bounty.
Ah yes.
An all-fine light crystal. Wonder what it's for.
Başka bulamadım. Şu var. Ha? Nereye taş koyuyorum? Bu taraftan. Buzla kayıyor. Hayda, yaratık çıkar yine buradan. Hayret çıkmadı. Peki şuradakiler ne? Şuna balta atarsam ne olur? Bir tane kaldı. Bir tane. Şunu baltayla vurdum. Şunu baltayla vurdum. Bir tane kaldı. Görebiliyor musun o ipucunu? Ah burada. Neydi bunun şekli? Oydu galiba, değil mi? Açıldı mı? Açıldı. Tamurun kafası. Var şunu öyle yazan. How are we getting down there? Tamurun kafası.
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Ready.
Yeah! Wow, that was something, that fight. Here, catch. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there meat on his breath?
You let him touch this again. Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go. I can do whatever you need. Or, never mind then.
So, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward? Hey, Sindri, could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now.
Hold up!
right here.
We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
Enemies ahead!
Bu da ne? O ne? Üstüne tırmanabileceğim bir şey mi?
Came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war, so many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, man. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
What's on that? İyi de.
Another... Huh. What now? Most of it.
Well, a stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do?
Çekice doğru git de. Nasıl git?
Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one. Hold tight.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Quiet head. Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways.
Oh no! The floor's collapsed. There's a sand bowl,
But how do we get to it?
We cannot. What does it say?
When time itself is disarrayed, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Don't I know that one? Winter, that...
Quiet, Head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it.
There.
Var. Haust. Vetter. Sumar. No, that wasn't right.
Kış. Hangisi? Şu kış. Bu kışın burada olması lazım. Kış. Aa. İlk bahar olacak. İlk bahar. Kış. İlk bahar. Yaz. Bu da sonbahar.
Do it.
Vetter. Bauer. Sumar. House. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Allah Allah. Niye işe yaramadı lan? Kış.
There.
House. Sumo. Var. Vetter. Yes.
Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. We're rising! The energy's lifting the platform!
Keep writing.
Thola. Thola. Thola.
Head, how is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time.
Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to. Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the bull!
Watch your back!
Writing before the floor collapses.
Daha vuramıyorum da bunları.
Jump! You did well.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Ne heyecan be. Yumurtalara bak. Yumurta kıraydık.
Well, there it is.
Martılar yuva.
How are we going to get it free?
A push. Trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic? Whoa.
I have you.
You're cracked, you know that.
Well, well. Good. We should keep moving.
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.